Moscow is impressed with the opening of the Soviet Union's industrial institution. The highest part of the fair, proudly displayed, is a false replica of Sputnik 3. One image developer is Bertrand Heitz, representative of West Germany's giant Krupp industries. The 12-foot-high Sputnik 3 weighs a pound and a half, 3 times heavier than the dog-carrying Sputnik 2, 100 times heavier than the largest of America's 3 satellites. It's an impressive indication of Russia's major strides in science and industry, played out for all its worth by the Kremlin as a red victory in the battle for world prestige.